Okay, working. Keep it working. Come on. Cob those abs up like a turkey. Come on, let's get it. Come on. We got time to get wine fine. Come on. Pause. Make sure you're breathing. Now we're gonna do those alt crunches. Alright? For the obliques. All we're gonna do is just reach to the left to the right. So all we're doing left to the right. And in 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Come on. Keep those hands together, keep them together, just like you're pointing. There you go. And don't bring your hands back, just keep them right there in the same position in front of you, in front of you. There you go, right there, right there. Come on, push. Dig in here, get that work. Come on. Put the time in. Come on. If you're gonna break that thing down, we're gonna build you right back up. Pause. Now we're in our stomach for the Superman. We got 20 seconds to get that cardio breathing under control. Flip on over like a flat jack. Let's get it. So we're doing the Superman in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, Superman. Come on. Come on, bring it up and bring it down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get that body together. Come on, fight. Fight. Come on. Come on, ladies. Y'all remember when it was easy. Now we gotta work a little bit. Gentlemen, the same thing, but I'm just saying. And pause. If they can get in here and pursue it, you can do the same thing. Y'all get in here and fight for your fitness. DM me on how to get started. We're doing it FaceTime, and we're doing it live and in person. Social distancing. The whole nine, we got it covered. So you get in here and you push yourself to your maximum limit, break yourself down, and then you build yourself right back up. All right? Easiest thing in the world to do. This is L.A. Kendrick. Let me get back to this torture chamber and get them back on their path.